I suggested Michelle Monaghan, having seen her in Kiss Kiss Bang Bang. I had the chance to meet with Michelle and talk to her. I think we actually, our first meeting was over Skype. I've sort of become a Skype junkie. We got on very well and we started talking, and I thought, you know, she's just got such a great, enthusiastic personality.
You know what?
What?
I feel really good.
Why?
Because I've been waiting for weeks for you to ask me for coffee.
The wonderful thing about Michelle is her humility and her kindness as a human being.
And she's a wonderful actress. And she's also not scared of improvisation and just sort of letting loose and just trying things out.
Don't you move, Michelle. Don't you move. Okay, close
down to... The first day we did the read-through together when we all met, Michelle's such a good actress that I didn't realize she was doing the scene already. Because she sits down and she goes, so I took your advice. And I'm sitting there and I'm like, oh my God, I wonder what advice Jake gave her. And then I realized she's doing the scene. She's so natural. It's really great.
Everyone says that, whatever that really cheesy quote about acting, but I do believe it to be true, that acting is reacting. You know, her role is reactive. Every day, you know, I throw things at her and I can be pretty aggressive sometimes. And she's wonderful. She's wonderful to act with. And she'll pick, you know, she'll throw something at you, but if you throw something at her, she's right there with you all the time. And I couldn't ask for anything more as a fellow actor. And I'll be right back. You gotta go save the world.
I knew he was the keeper.